a scene really?
Yeah, like.
Stop the car.
Please don't get out. No, wait, please don't get out. I was joking. Please don't. Carissa. No.
What's up?
Yeah, that's me.
Thanks. And this is my life. Let me show you how I got here.
What's up, Garner Gang? We live in extra lavish today, baby.
Oh, thank you.
Ah, we live in extra lit, baby. There you go.
That's not lavish enough for you?
Oh.
How about that, baby?
We so lavish. I ain't even wearing pants right now. Because every day here on this YouTube channel, we take pics.
You know what? I don't even want to talk right now. You can take it away.
I got you, baby.
Oh, okay, what are you gonna be doing? Oh my God, you're looking good.
You're smash the subscribe button and hit the
yeah.
like button because you already know it's going to be an extra one. We take glitch of a small penis.
Siri, why are you up here lying, Siri? You're supposed to say we take big W's.
She ain't lying.
She ain't lying.
I don't know.
What the fuck, Siri? God, I kind of deserve that. I do look like I have a small penis right now. How'd you guys like that intro, huh?
Ew. Oh, grapes everywhere.
Good God.
Grapes everywhere.
Lavish.
Oh, God.
You chilling big fat. I'm trying to chill big fat with you, big dog. This is not what we normally do. But if you're new here, hit the subscribe button. Join the Garner Gang. Take big W's, not small penis. With us every single day, baby, because that's what we do, and we're gonna find a way to take a W today. It just kind of, there's a grape in my tooth. Yep. Well, that's normally what we do here. Embarrass ourselves. I'm gonna be real with you, it's a bad day today. Back in the day, your boy used to be a superstar. Living in the lights, I was living lavish. Modeling every day, 17-year-old kid, living it up. And now, I'm not the model, she is. I'm just the one that's taking her pictures, and she used to be the one that takes my pictures. Oh man, I'm a hot mess today. But seriously, Chris was offered a modeling job, and right now we gotta do some quick headshots, so that's what we're gonna do. So enjoy. Oh, hey, Maxie.
He still loves you.
Like I used to do. Hit a pose right now. Let me see it. Model pose. I could have done it better, that's all I'm saying. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna be a quick photographer, chicka chicka. Enjoy these pictures of Carissa, Carissa. Rapper Nate, oh! Stop outdoing me! There it is. Yikes, did you guys see that photo shoot? I don't know about that.
Yikes!
Yeah, yikes. You looking through that garbage!
This is the one who's a retired model. Oh!
Shots fired! Shots fired! I can do it better. It's my turn, baby. Hold the freaking camera! I used to be one of the best models in the world! Facts. Let's go. I told you! I'm better.
Guess good. What? I'm
chicken
taller.
Bite?
I'm taller.
You're not taller. Oh! Today's vlog is over. We got a kiss. You guys are happy, so my job is done. I'll pay you that $5 for kissing me later, okay?
Thanks, sir. $10.
You want $10 this time? You can't keep upping the price. It needs to keep being calm, and I can't be paying more. Okay. I'll talk to my lawyers about it. You suck at modeling. Get back here and kiss me for free. The only bright spot of today might have been my photo shoot, to be real with you, because today it's not one of the brightest days. Literally, it's raining in California right now. It's pretty shitty. Look how wet it is, but it's not raining today. Yo, does that not look like heaven, bro? Oh my God, heaven's a part of that Garner Gang. Yo, what's good, heaven? That's where my boy Thumper is. Rest in peace, little guy. There he is. It's raining outside, and I don't know if you noticed or not, it's officially the end of the holiday season. Rest in peace, holiday season! And the way that you know the holiday season is over is when a light for a photo shoot takes over where your tree was. Oh, no. There was a tree there! We had to take the tree down today. Oh, no, honey, no! But we still the Garner Gang, and we gonna take a big W, and oh my God. Close your legs. It smells horrible in here.
Oh God, was that you?
No.
Did you have the chili dog?
That was 4 minutes ago, not now.
Oh, okay, because mine was 30 minutes ago. Oh, I think we know who the culprit is, but he won't tell us it's him. We know it's you! Why do you smell so bad, huh, sir?
Have you been smoking the marijuana?
Is that what you've been doing?
Or are you just a stinky boy?
He's a stinky
boy. Long story short.
Or short story short, Max smells like shit, dude.
So we gotta go give him a bath because I haven't given him a bath since we started these vlogs. We're on day 86. Woohoo! So I'm about to smell real good. You wanna go? You wanna go? Come on. God, it smells so bad.
No, he's
caution alert! He's a level 99 toxicity. No, but Max is literally so disgusting. Nobody could touch him. I'm the only person that could touch him. Put up the hazards. Stay away. Oh God, get out of the way, people. Stage 99 contamination. Oh, oh God, so many people are in danger right now. Oh, I can feel myself melting. I'm gonna die. Get in here. He smells like a fresh doo-doo. Yeah, big W's. We about to shower and get this going. It's gonna be freezing. So hit the like button and subscribe. You got 5 seconds. 5 seconds challenge. Did you subscribe? Welcome to the family, baby. Don't go near him. Don't go near him. Oh. You're gonna die.
Okay, okay. That feels good.
One question, Max. You good, bro?
Oh, he's not good.
Max just showered. He dried off. He's ready to go. Let's go, buddy. Yeah. What the fuck is going on? Have you good on your walk, buddy. See ya, man. Have fun. Chris is going on a walk right now, which is perfect because I got a plan for today. I've been reading your guys' comments and you guys leave the best comments in the game. And let's just say I'm going to be doing one of the most requested. And it's a good... God, that never happened. Okay. Here's this thing. I think that's what I use. Let me tell you guys what I'm doing first. So the plan is pretty simple, you guys. I've been reading the comments and I've seen this prank everywhere. You guys really want me to do it. Right now, I'm gonna get Carissa with the hickey prank. Carissa's on her normal walk with Max right now. It's getting to the end of the day, and I'm gonna go in the car. I'm just gonna disappear. She's gonna be wondering where I'm at. I'm gonna come back in an hour, and I'm gonna have a bunch of hickeys on my neck. That's messed up, bro. But in reality, I haven't gotten a girl other than her in like 3 years. So let's piss off the one girl that likes me. Good idea, right? Yeah. Hold on, I forgot to tell you guys. When I tell Carissa I'm here and she comes into the car, my camera's always sitting everywhere. And when it's sitting right there, she's not even gonna notice because I literally always put it on the dashboard. I put it on the chair. I put it just everywhere. It's my baby. Because you never know with the daily vlog life that you're gonna have to grab the freaking camera and be like, oh my God, dude, the world's ending. I got this vacuum because when I was a teenager, people would say, if you want a fake hickey, dude, just suck your neck. So that's what we're gonna do. YouTube. Don't judge me, Mom. How long do I keep it on for? I don't know. Well, you guys, that worked. That's crazy. Me and the vacuum, we had a nice little makeout sesh, baby. Hey, yeah. L's. That was an L, yeah. Dude, that's intense, bro. Oh my gosh, she's gonna freak out. I'm gonna have my hood up and be like, yo, hey, what's up? How are you? Oh, I have a hickey? No way. I'll see you guys in the car. Let's go. All right, we got the camera set up. I'm driving right now. I'm gonna be driving around for the next hour. Probably won't be that crazy. How's the hickey looking? Is it looking fresh? Is it looking fly? Would you freak out? Comment down below right now if you think this is gonna work. All right, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. Chris is gonna hate me. Taking that big W. Let's go. Literally wasted an hour I'll never get back. But it's worth it for this prank, baby, because we're gonna take that big W. Chris has texted me 7 times in the past hour, which is insane. When will you be back? Where are you? I need keys. If you're getting food, buy me something. She obviously knows I'm gone. She's looking for me, which is perfect. Stay. We're gonna text her right now where we are, have her come in the car, and then whop out. What's up, man? I'm parked outside, kind of over by the side street. Yeah, you can come in. I was just gonna drive around and maybe go get some food like you wanted. She's coming. Alright, you guys, here she comes. Oh God, okay. Pranks, fuck, prank, fuck. We got this. Oh, Maxie, what's up, dude? How are you doing? Hey, man, how you been?
It's so cold.
Hopefully I don't hit this car behind me. That'd be a disaster.
People still have their Christmas decorations up. Oh my god.
Yeah, that's crazy.
It's like, oh my god.
That's that lady.
That's the lady.
Oh my god.
That's the one that I told you I made her laugh.
Gangster wear, bro. She's like a straight rapper on the side. She hit up my SoundCloud.
Yeah, I told you the last time I saw her, she was petting Max and she's like scratching his butt so hard. And she's like, your butt is just so cute. And I was like, she's a weird one.
Yes, she is. She likes to pet your dog's ass. Who knows what she does in her apartment? She's probably the one with the Christmas trees up.
Yeah. No. What is that?
What? Is there a car somewhere? What is what?
That.
Is there a bug on me?
No.
What?
You have a hickey on your neck.
I have a what?
A hickey.
What the fuck is that?
What the fuck is that?
What?
Did you not know that you have a hickey on
your
neck?
That's not a hickey. I didn't get a hickey.
That's a hickey.
That's not a hickey. Stop. People are honking at me. Stop.
Stop.
Stop touching stuff.
Stop.
No, it's not a hickey. Stop. Ow. Ow.
What is that?
I don't know. Jeez.
Do you really have a fucking hickey on your neck?
I don't have a hickey.
What are you doing?
I don't know. What are you talking about? What am I doing? God.
Take it off.
No.
What is on your neck?
Nothing's on my neck.
You have a hickey.
I don't have a hickey on my neck. I'm driving, dude.
What's your problem, dude?
I don't have a problem. What's your problem? I'm driving. This is unsafe.
Why do you do that? Why are you denying it? You literally have a hickey on your neck.
I don't have a hickey on my neck. I don't know what it is.
Pull over.
No,
pull
I don't know. That could be anything, dude.
It's a fucking hickey. Why do you keep doing this to me? This is my life. I care about you.
Why do I keep doing what?
Saying that we're a thing now, and now you're getting hickeys from
I'm not getting a hickey.
Horse.
It was probably Max yesterday.
What are you doing?
It was probably Max yesterday.
Why
we were fighting each other.
Up with other
Stop listening to me.
What?
It was literally, God, I'm spinning everywhere. You're freaking me out. It was probably Max. Jeez, like stop. Like I don't even know why you're all like you're up in my business and it just stop.
Probably Max.
It was Max. We were fighting. You hit me. I don't know what this is.
Is that where you've been for the last hour? Is getting a fucking hickey?
No, I was doing chores.
You were doing chores in my car.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I was just going to the store and getting stuff for the vlogs.
Where is it?
It's a surprise for you.
Oh yeah, so. I don't see anything in here.
Yep.
If I came in here with a hickey, how the fuck would you feel?
This isn't a hickey!
It's a fucking hickey, I'm not stupid.
See, it'll probably come off because it's not a hickey.
What the fuck? It's not fair, dude.
What,
why
what
are
you
playing
about,
with my feelings
though?
Like that?
How am I
so
playing with your
up.
Feelings?
Fucking go home, I wanna get out. Who the fuck were you with? Who
no,
gave that to you?
I wasn't with anybody.
It's not your friend. It's not the dog. It's not your mom. That's a bunch of bullshit.
Have you gave it to me?
No! When would I have given you a fucking hickey?
I don't know.
What the fuck is wrong with you, dude?
I didn't, dude,
what the
stop,
fuck?
Man. Stop.
Pull over.
No, I don't want to.
Pull over.
Why do you always have to make such a scene out of things like this?
A scene? Really?
Yeah, like.
Stop the car.
Please don't get out. No, wait. Please don't get out. I was joking. Please don't. Carissa. No, come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, literally cars behind me. I can't stop. Oh my god, what the fuck? I did not want that to happen. Crap, dude. Crap. Okay. Yeah, she's pretty pissed. I have no idea what to do right now. So I'm just gonna go back to the apartment complex. Should I try and pick her up? Ah, this is such a problem. God damn it, I do not think this is gonna happen. She's gonna hate me. I'll get back to you guys. Come on, Maxie. What are you doing? Oh my god. What are you doing?
Packing my shit up.
Why?
I'm leaving.
What are you packing up for?
I'm leaving.
Why are you leaving?
Why am I leaving? You have a fucking hickey. You got it when you borrowed my fucking car. That means you got it in my car.
You said you drive your car.
You used my car to get a hickey. I'm over it.
Over what, dude?
How many times have you done this?
Never! I don't have a hickey!
I let you borrow my car all the fucking time. Is this
that's the car we have here!
You're just fucking playing with my feelings and you're using my car to go get fucking girls?
I'm not doing that! That's not what happened! Oh my god, man. Yup, you're ruining everything!
I'm ruining everything? Oh, I'm sorry. You're literally just using me for vlogs at this point.
I'm not using- we need the vlogs!
This is my feelings, my life! in your
fucking
business.
The vlogs is what we do. You love doing the vlogs. Why would you give all of that up? Nothing about me.
Your feelings are fake toward me.
My feelings are fake.
You just play me.
I'm not playing you.
You have a fucking hickey on your neck and it's not from me. Don't you get it?
It's not a hickey.
It's a fucking hickey. I need to leave. Why do you want me to come over there?
Because why? Just come talk to me over here.
What? Admit it's a fucking hickey.
It's not a hickey.
Admit it.
It's not a hickey.
It's a fucking hickey. What is it? Did you burn your hair fucking
crazy? Yeah, it might be a hickey.
Yeah?
Yeah, it might
so
be
it
a
is
fucking
a
hickey. It might be a hickey.
Fuck you.
Sorry, it might be a hickey.
Fuck you.
Why can't I go get a hickey?
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
No.
Is that what you really think?
Yeah, like you pull my hoodie down, you're up in my business. I mean, who cares? We're not together.
Your business. Wow. Wow. You're fucking pathetic. How you feel toward me is you just want to play with me
don't
like that?
Stop crying. Don't cry, please. Please don't cry.
But you have a hickey.
Are you really crying?
And it's not from me.
What? Are you seriously crying right now?
Why are you laughing at me?
I'm not laughing. I just don't know why you're crying.
Because I like you a lot and you have a hickey from someone else.
I know. I didn't mean to do this.
It's not from
me. I didn't mean to do this.
You didn't mean? What did you do?
I didn't do anything. I don't even know.
I just need my car keys. Why is the camera there?
What?
Why is the camera like that?
What do you mean? The camera's just chilling. What? It's a fucking hickey. I just told you it's a hickey. You know it's a hickey. I literally admitted you it's a hickey. Why are you looking at me?
I'm not looking at
you.
Is this on?
No, it's not on. No, it's not on.
It's filming.
It's not. Why? Did
why
you turn
is it,
it on?
Filming?
No, stop. Did you turn it on?
Is it a joke?
No.
Please tell me it's a joke.
Yeah, it's a joke.
Are you
guys, she's crying, guys.
Like crying.
Why? What the hell is going on with you?
Fuck you.
I'm sorry.
What is it? You have a hickey though. Nothing was coming off.
I know. Yeah, I do have a hickey.
Is it like really a hickey and you're just trying to cover it with a pillow?
You think? It's kind of embarrassing. I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it. I seriously don't want to talk about why I have a hickey.
I'm so confused right now.
Are you?
What's going on?
Nothing.
You have a hickey though.
Yeah.
What is it from?
I told you it's from a girl. Or maybe not a girl. Maybe like a vacuum or something.
A vacuum? No way you did put a vacuum on your neck.
Yeah, no, let's just not talk about it. It's fine. Yeah, we can just end the video.
No, then, show me how you got it.
I'm not, it's too embarrassing. It's weird, man.
I don't believe you, so show me.
I'm too embarrassed. Okay, God.
Just show me.
That's so crazy.
I'm trying to see if you have it.
She's trying to see if I have. She's trying to see if the hickey was there before.
It's on that side.
There's nothing there.
There's nothing there.
There's nothing there. I don't
know. Thank God.
Prank gang.
I'm
pissed you saw the camera. I was low key like, let her leave. This would be great for the prank.
Let me just cry and
I'm sorry, yeah. When you started crying, I felt so bad. I'm sorry.
Why
I'm
you
sorry.
Keep I'm upping me with I'm the sorry. Pranks, huh?
Yesterday was like a prank. I didn't bring that up.
That's true.
But yesterday was like a prank. Like you were like, I'm pregnant and all the mood swings. That was all fake. So I faked a hickey, bro.
Okay, bro.
And it's from a vacuum. It's an intense hickey, dude. I sucked it for like 10
Jesus.
Minutes.
Jesus.
Yeah. I gotta spend some quality time with my girl watching the football game out by the pool with our friends later or right now. So right, we're gonna do the outro. I'm happy that you don't hate me.
I'm happy you don't have
trust me, you're the only person that'll be giving me a hickey.
I'm gonna fuck that vacuum up though.
Watch out, vacuum! Run! If you guys liked the video, don't forget to hit the like button. Or you can smash it. Something I'm gonna be doing later.
Not with that hickey though.
And subscribe to join the Garner Gang, the most lit family on YouTube, the best pranks on YouTube. And take a big W with us every single day. Our pranks are just insane. They're intense.
I know.
I'm scared to see what she's gonna do to me next. Who knows when it's gonna come? And like always, baby, we'll see you tomorrow. Peace.